my last time doing this. Good morning, guys. Today is Wednesday the 30th, and it is the last day of school. It's literally the last day of school. I'm not pre-filming this or anything, which I kind of regret because this is hard to film while we're all getting ready, but it's okay. So I'm so excited that it's the last day of school. You don't even understand. So for my makeup, I'm just kind of doing some simple stuff. We're using some moisturizer. Now we're gonna take my concealer and put that under my eyes. Just like a little bit right there. For school, I always use like just the littlest amount of concealer if I put it on. Just because I don't really wear that much makeup to school, so I don't want to put a crap ton of concealer on, because then I'd have to put more makeup on to make it look normal. But I'm just using a little bit to kind of brighten up that area under my eyes. Next, we're using my Becca Champagne Pop Highlighter. It's the liquid one. And I love this because I like to be glowy, but for school, I want it to look kind of like a natural glow. Like, this is still very intense, but it looks real, like it doesn't look fake. So I'm just putting that on the inner corners, for the brow bone, on the other high points of my face. These last like 4 days of school, we've had finals, and I had all mine on Thursday and Friday, so that was like kind of stressful, but I'm so happy that I got them over with because I haven't had to like stress out about anything this week. So these last 2 days have been kind of stupid, but it's nice just to kind of chillax and hang out with my friends. So now I'm just going in with my brow gel, running this through my eyebrows. Now we're gonna use some powder. And last but not least, we are putting on a mascara. Oh my god. Why are they screaming? They're literally screaming outside my door. What the frick, Nuggets? So this is all for the makeup. I just put mascara, brow gel, concealer, highlight powder, and chapstick. Simple, but I don't really like going super extravagant for the last day of school. So now we're gonna go make breakfast. Now that my smoothie is made, usually I just go back into my bed and drink it because I'm usually so tired and cold and I just want to be in my bed. So we're gonna sit here and just kind of play on my phone while I drink my smoothie. So here is the final outfit. I'm wearing this white tank top from Target, these pants from Zaffle, and just some sandals, and then my jean jacket. And this little necklace from H&M. Bye, buddy. So it is obviously a lot later now. I have gotten done with school. Thank God it is summer, guys. So be prepared for some new videos and hopefully some better quality videos and just more frequent videos, because I'll have a lot more time to dedicate it to YouTube. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's a little bit different from what I normally do. It's kind of just relaxed and not super professional. So I hope you enjoyed. Comment down below when you guys are getting out of school, or when you got out of school if you're already out. And yeah, I'm very excited for summer, and I will see you guys in Tuesday's video. Bye!